connect to your jumper. Don't forget the time limit.
Seconds left.